impressive. Look how far he drug it. Look how far he drug it. Oh. It's nasty. Yeah, it's completely intact. That's gross. Didn't know they had mouths like that. Look at that.
Its teeth?
Yeah, look at his teeth.
Yeah.
Don't get too close. It's nasty. Mm-hmm. Oh, I guess we can keep working. Until at least it comes back, then we can try to push it towards the cat again.
And have the cat try to eat it.
Yeah.
That's a good cat.
Whose cat is that?
Maybe the Zarafis.
Those are our cousins, it's not the Zarafis. Maybe. Okay. Dragon. You have to actually jump, Joseph.
I'm getting to.
You're not. You're doing so many things wrong. Just work on your pops.
Can I see one doing that?
Inside, hold on. Here, watch. Just watch. No, watch. Stand back. What you're going for? You're just like, yeah. You're just, ugh. You almost had it. You didn't jump with your back foot, you gotta...
That bolt is not leaving anytime soon.
No, it's like, it's up there.
Yeah.
And there's the cat just wandering away. Maybe it's the owner of those, that house.
The cat was originally in that house,
though. Yeah, but like, you know, cats go everywhere.
Yeah.
Try it again, try it again.
I mean, it can't hit the cat from the other side of the block.
Oh. It actually jumped, Joseph. Oh, yeah. You want me to go try to chase it away? But I don't see the cat. Should I grab it or kick it?
No,
don't kick
it.
No.
Why not?
You stay back. Oh, there's the cat. So you just keep working on your stuff. Yes. She asked if that was my lunch for today. Yeah, the squirrel. Just trying to protect it. Gotta get this vermin off of it. Okay, so try on my board if yours is too hard. Yeah, it's gross. I'm waiting for the cat to get it, but it's a vulture. Oh well. Yeah, it was over here. The vulture dragged it all the way over there. Yeah. You can look at the teeth, it's all gross. You wouldn't expect a squirrel to have those kind of, I guess you'd call them mandibles. It's a turkey vulture, yeah. Yeah, they were close. Where'd the vulture go, Joseph?
I don't know.
Did they just fly away? Did you do it?
No.
Try again. That's why you gotta wear pants.
I'm just gonna play.
Try again. Try again.
I'm going.
You gotta actually slide your foot up.
I'm going to
here. I don't, you said you didn't have any pants.
I just try or just
pants
down.
Just keep doing this. I guess you can go get pants on, but you'll have to change anyway before we leave. I don't know, but I guess we're going out. I don't know. I think he's on top of there. Either like meat hitting the vulture or the cat getting the vulture. But I don't know, the cat's had chances. Do you want me to grab it? Run and kick it?
Yeah.
You actually want me to kick it?
Yeah.
You said you didn't want me to.
No, I said kick it.
No, you said you didn't want me to, I asked. I told you, it was eating the brains through the nose, or the ear. Huh? What?
It was
eating the brains. Yeah. We get the soft parts first.
Is it a vulture zombie?
Huh?
Is it a vulture zombie?
Oh, no. You want to try on my board?
Sure.
Hey, Joseph, get over there. It's smoother. It doesn't matter.
Okay. I think your truck may be tight.
What?
I think your truck may be tight.
No, they're fine.
They're very tight.
Yours need to be tightened since you're like going one way or something. Just whenever you're ready. Stay on your toes. I think that might be part of the problem. Stay on your toes. Don't worry about the car thing in your arms.
Like this?
And your toes.
Oh.
Like, stay on your toes right here. Here, get off. Stay on your toes. Okay? Stay on your toes.
Okay.
Here,
are you still recording?
Yeah.
How long have you been recording for?
15 minutes. Keep going.
Maybe it's time to go inside.
You're tired?
Yeah.
We've been out for a long.
We've been out for a while.
I guess so.